She sucks.
Right.
Well, I got third place medal. It's bad, but not bad as getting nothing. So, good work, but watch after yourself. Those other teams aren't bad at all. I'm not either. I just got thrown off guard. I should have practiced.
I was frozen today.
Yes. Well, not really, but who cares? Let's see. Let's go home. Athletes Village. What does everyone have to say this time? Let's go to Team Loser first. What do you guys have to say today? The games are fun, but I really liked going to visit the other competitors. Good for you. Aren't these the sweetest losers you've ever seen in your life? Every morning, there's such a ruckus coming from the Pirates' room. Once again, double meanings.
Ooh, ruckus.
Yeah. Bunny went to Team Rainbow's room to play. She looked really happy to have those girls to talk to. That's, yeah. Yep. Damn. We have such dirty minds. Dang, every girl is here. Holy shit, it's a slumber party. What are we doing here? Holy crap, we're gonna get shit beaten out of us. What does Bijou have to say about this? Today we had all the girls get together. Why am I in here? There's just times when I want to play with the girls. Yeah, that's nice. So, I bet you're all waiting for me to get out, aren't you? Well, you know what? I'm just gonna stay here. Sandy said she was coming too. I can't wait. She probably lied because she's not here. I even called Lapis and Lazuli. They're not here either. Penelope's just so cute. I adore that little sweetheart. And Penelope has this face like she looks offended.
Yeah. Because she doesn't like being called cute or something. I don't know.
No, like, the other girl's, like, freaking out of how cute she is, and then, like, Penelope's like,
Let's hope they don't gang rape her.
Prince Bo is over at the Ham Ham's place. Well, at least he's not here. Bunny says, it's nice to have an all-girl get-together every once in a while. That's nice, so boys can spy on you. You need to give the boys something to do.
Ooh, something.
Bo said he's gonna find his all- Bo said he's going to invite us all to Rainbow Land free of charge. Weren't we already there in the last game? What does Prince Bo have to say about this? You never pass up a bargain, do you, boss? He looks offended, too. That's nice. What do you want to play, everyone? Well, gee, you don't want to ask that now, do you? Cappy sure is full of energy. I'm happy for him. Why? Did he find Stucky? Bijou and the others are at Bo's place. Yes, we know that. They told us you were here.
Yep.
Let's go to the pirate's house. What do you have to say, Captain? Whoa. Alright. Yar, army boys, tomorrow I'll be planning to sign a girl to our crew. Yar, har, har. That's nice, I guess. And now, let's go to the clubhouse to go to sleep. Let's see. What does Howdy have to say? Who's responsible for making me sit on my behind all day at work? I'm going to get to the bottom of this. Bottom? Get it? I'm hilarious. Stop it, Howdy. Your bottom puns will put an end to Lapis and Lazuli's visit. Didn't your mother rear you to have better manners? How awkward. Lapis and Lazuli have come to play. Yes, everybody's come to play. Hey, look at this. Stands all facing the wall. He's not talking at all. Lapis, that was a little harsh. Sandy showed me a good way to stop Stan from bothering me. And Stan just says dot dot dot. Then he's staring at the wall. Stan looks really sad. Stan, I'm going to support you. I will stare at the wall with you. Now both of us are just showing our asses at the girls. Now we're all staring at the wall.
Yes, now you're all being depressed.
Damn board, let's go. Let's see if I'll fall down the stairs. Oh, yes, if I fall down the stairs, I'll fall on them. Haha. Let's see. Today I walked around with Maxwell the whole day. We talked to all hamsters and it was fun. Good. I didn't fall on anybody. And I made it safe. That makes it even worse. You want to watch TV? Yes, I do. Looks like it's time for Adam's new news. Please die. We know that. Oh yeah, I need to change the thing again. I'm here to give you an update on today's sports results. Yes, we're gonna be on TV again. The higher the bar went, the more excited I got. You know, you're just saying.
Oh, yeah. Like, you haven't been on TV before.
Yeah. Look at this. The athlete who really raised the bar for the pole vault was Pashmina, and she did it so easily that everyone else has to cry in shame. Congratulations. Yes. And here are the results for the next sport event. Boing. Boing. How do you get to these screens so fast, Sparkle? It was a thrilling match, but who would have expected anything else? Yeah, I know, I was starting to lose at first. Let's see, oh, it's these guys first. The teams competing in the third place match were Team Seahams and Team the Jungle. And here are the results. With a score of 2-1, the Pirates won, and the losers lost. Well, that's obvious.
Yeah.
And here we are. Teams competing in the finals were us and the other team. And here are the results. With a score of 2-0, because we kicked so much ass, Team Hamhams wins the gold. Of course. And this beach just picked on the news for like the second time. Or first time, I forget already. Congratulations, Beach. And here are the results for the next sport event. Alrighty. Oh yeah, the carrot pool. Oh no, I'm not on TV in this one. That was... Oh, look what she says. That was one tough match. Wow. You're only saying that because I lost. Oh, look at me. There goes my name. There goes my name. And now it's gone. Now I have to look at this fat Asian hamster thing. Our new master carrot puller is Rosie of Team Rainbow. Yeah, congratulations. Push yourselves to the limit because tomorrow is another day. This has been another exciting sports update from Sparkle, the ugliest reporter in the entire world. Mwah.
Oh no, I've seen uglier hamsters than him.
Yeah. I mean her, but who cares?
Whatever.
I was surprised the TV didn't explode when she blew a kiss at it. Anyways, let's go upstairs and change the hello for today. Let's see, what should we say this time? Nah, I'm just gonna put a nostalgic critic reference here.
Oh, like what? Bat's credit card?
Of course!
Huh.
I don't know why. There we go, now the machine says of course. Now everybody's gonna say of course. And once again, I made it down safely, I'm so mad. Let's go to sleep. I don't care how long this gets, it doesn't matter. My computer's fast anyway.
But what about YouTube?
Yeah, that's why I just need to split these videos in like half and stuff when I'm in editing. Doesn't matter though. What is this? Our first dream sequence thing? Okay, Hamtaro's dreaming of Maxwell writing notes.
How surprising.
Next day. Yeah, but he actually has some funny dreams, though. That was just a boring one. Let me tell you what's going on today. Right, what is it? First up is, swimming. That's actually fun in real life, and I'm not sure how it's going to work in the emulator, though. I'm going to probably have to practice, or, you know what, I don't care. I'm just going to go do what I'm going to do, because that just makes the end more exciting if we don't win. Archery is next to the lawn. And then, finally, sailing just takes place at the beach. That's it, got it. I love sailing, because I get to crash into other people.
Wouldn't that be fun?
Yeah, they all get offended faces on them, like, hey, the cloud pool is fluffy, it looks so comfortable. Yeah, good for you. Your pillow looks like a cloud. What does Panda say? You can't get hurt in a pool of clouds, so go ahead and dive in. Yeah, but you can still hit your head on the floor. Dexter, at last, it's time for swimming. Let's show some Ham spirits. Everyone is so cheery. But I said that already. Maxwell's still
here. Always are.
The biggest team event of the whole tournament is about to start. Hooray, swimming, I'm so excited. And you're still here, why? Anyways. Let's see if anyone requested a good song today. Hey, thanks for watching, yes, whatever. Let's take a look at our requests. We've got a request from our Ham fan, Hamtaro. Oh yeah, I requested the last one, So here's the song that Ham Hero requested. Of course! Come on, it's time to party. And it's basically the music from the volleyball games and every other game that we play. Well, that was over. And everybody's here at the pool. The pool. I'm gonna look everywhere else to see if anyone is just hiding out. Usually, things happen in other places that are usually like semi-funny or something. So I'm just gonna look to see what we got. Nobody's here at the beach. On this side, anyway. There's a starfish. Alright, we find a Patrick costume. Anyways, nothing here still. That was a waste of time, except for the Patrick costume.
Patrick costume?
Yeah, just a starfish costume, but I like to call it a Patrick costume, so it reminds me of Patrick. These two girls are here. All the hammers went to the pool, good for them. Is anyone here?